contacts deep in the resistance. I think we all suspected. No, we knew that atrocities like this were happening, but the proof is so horrifying it's almost surreal. But we should be thankful for this evidence. It reveals an enemy that wants to dehumanize us, but pushing American corpses into an unmarked ditch can't bury our defiance. If dirt and gravel fill silent mouths, we'll speak for them and tell their stories to the world. The dead have names as long as we fight in their memory. This land will be our land again. Even now, the resistance is planning attacks that can lead to victory in one of our greatest cities. This is the Voice of Freedom signing off.
We need to let that wound heal.
Don't worry about me. You be careful out there. Connor. Good luck. You bring them home.
I will.
Doing a hell of a job. Wish I had more like you. Op, drive them safely.
Hey guys, first insertion point's coming up.
All right, we're gonna drop you off, then Hopper will set up in the East Plaza. I'll take the van to the main gate and meet up with the guys from Gunnison.
We're here.
Come on, Jacobs. You're on sniper duty. Bring that rifle.
The rest of us will be coming in hard after the second round. You two stay up top. Keep us covered. We'll clear the way for Goliath and then hit the store together. Find that fuel caravan. Hope you're ready to put some hurt on these motherfuckers.
Stay low, keep quiet.
Lot's been cleared out, but there might be some inside. Just the two of you?
More on the way. Hold back until the fireworks start. No gunshots. We wait until Connor sets it off.
Get back! If they see us here, this whole thing goes tits up.
Easier. Here we go.
Okay, Connor, bring it.
Copy that. Rolling it in. Hail to the king, baby.
There, on your left.
They're closing. Hopper, light the candle.
Copy that. Launching white phosphorus.
Oh my God. Jesus, I can smell them burning. Just put them out of their misery.
Hopper, where's our second round? I'm working on it! Fuck it, we're coming in hot. All teams go!
Misfire!
Through your nose. We got a few seconds before the phosphorus burns off enough to push on.
Jesus, Connor, this is fucked. Half of the people burning down there are ours. There's no way we're
gonna... Cut that shit! Failure here is not an option. Are you with us?
Yeah.
Oh shit, the backdrop! Get down! Hold on to something!
Under heavy fire, he's coming down!
pushing. Regroup front of the store. Follow Goliath.
Chopper's back!
Goliath won't last against that heli!
Shoot it down! We can't lose Goliath!
We're taking heavy fire!
Use Goliath! Knock that bird out of the sky!
Bodies did we leave back there?
They knew the risks.
No! No one deserves to die like that. Where did you even get that shit?
Stole it from the Koreans. They were gonna use it in case of an uprising.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Listen, we gotta tag those tankers. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
KPA ahead. They haven't seen us yet.
Walk softly.
So this is where they've been storing the fuel.
I just got buzzed by a low-flying helo. It'll be on top of you in seconds. Radio chatter says more on the way.